We have 7 recoveries, 1 in Angela and 6 from Windhoek. In summary, we have now a cumulative number of confirmed cases totaling 2,652, and today I have announced 112, which are also included in the number I mentioned earlier. The number of recovery now stands at 563, with 2,074 active cases. With the announcement of 3 deaths today, the death toll now stands at 15. We have so far tested 31,172 samples, and we have a total of 3,497 active contacts. The cumulative number of people who have been in our quarantine facility now stands at 6,756, out of which 5,026 have been discharged. We are now remaining with 1,730.